Okay, hello friends. Today we are going to learn how to find out the first address and last address. The IP address given is 205.16.37.39 and subnet mask is 28. We have to find out the first address, last address and total number of addresses in this IP address using the subnet mask. So we will start with our practical is, write it down the IP address first, 205.16.37.39. I have to find out the first address and the last address. For that, this is a simple method. Okay, as we know, 205 is from class C. So in class C, first three addresses are called as network address and last one is called as a host ID. First is network ID, last is host ID. So I have to write it down, 205.16.37 as it is. How many subnet masks we require? 28. In our IP address 205.16.37.39, this IP address is made up of how many oct? Oct 1, oct 2, oct 3 and oct 4. Each oct have how many bits? 8 bits. How many bits? 8 bits. How many bits is required? 8 bit. Total number of subnet mask is asked for 28 bits. 8 16 plus 8 24. Total number of bits we have 24. And the remaining 4 bits are in oct number 4. So we have to convert our oct 39 into binary. So 39. While converting it into binary, the basic method is 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64 and 128. What we require? 39 ka binary number. So 39 for 39, 32 plus we take 32, 4, 36, 36, 37, 38 and 139. Remaining all will be 0. So this is the number which we have for 39. Okay, now how to find out the first address and last address? Okay, now how many bits we require? 4 bits. 4 bits, as we have 24 bits in first 3 octs. So all 3 octs will be written as it is in first address and last address. 4 address. So 24 plus 26, 27. 25, 26, 27 and 28. How many bits we require? This 4 bits. From this, we have to divide into the 4 parts as we require 4 bits. If it is 27, then we have to take 3 bits from here. If it is asked for 26, then we have to take 2 bits according to the requirement. So how many bits are we required? 4 bits, as we have 24 bits as it is. So in 4 bits, this is a network ID. This is the host ID. We take both side network ID as it is 0010 0010. To find out the network ID, the network ID always remain 0.0, as I already explained you during the practicals and the lectures. So to find out the first address, that is the network address, remaining 4 bit will be converted into all zeros. And to find out the host ID, to take the host ID, we have to convert all remaining bits into 1. So to take this number into binary, convert this number into binary, that is 1, 2, 4, 8, 16 and 32. So this is the 32. This is our first address. And this is 1, 2, 4, 8, 16 and 32. So 32 plus 8, 40, 40 plus 4, 44, 46, 45, 46 and 47. And this number is 47. So this is our last ID. So how to find it out the first address and the last address? I hope you understand properly. Now we have to find out the total number of addresses. To find out this, the formula is 2 raised to 32 minus n. As we know, 2 raised to 32, n value is nothing but the subnet mask of our IP address. So 32 minus 28, it is nothing but 2 raised to 4, and what we get? 16. So total number of addresses are 16. I hope you understand how to find out the first address and the last address from the given IP addresses. Thank you so much. Study hard. Good night.